So it's the 4th of December. I've just made my witness statement at Hastings Police Station. I'm in a bit of a hurry now, so I'll go through it later with you, and particularly the victim impact statement. I would encourage others to write a victim impact statement of this kind of length, advocating restorative justice and asking questions about the police's restorative justice practice.